It is our honor to serve our community in Delaware County. About 7 summers ago, in the middle of a budget impasse, I took a break from my job in the Senate, did something I never thought I'd do. I ran for public office. And as I knocked doors, particularly in Yadin, I started to hear something over and over again, Senator Hughes, and it was from seniors who raised their families in our community and have been really making efforts to keep their homes, to say, you know, I want to support our school district, I want to do everything possible for the next generation, but the tax bill is so high. Can you please make sure when you get to Harrisburg, you do something about education funding? And I wouldn't take those times to give anybody a lecture. Zabel and I took education law at different times and different law schools. I didn't want, you know, spit my facts out because I wanted to listen to my community. And in listening to my community, I'm thrilled to have been able to take that fight to Harrisburg. And although it might not be on any of your calendars, I'm so grateful that on this day that we announce historic funding all over the Commonwealth, but especially here in Delaware County. It's been 7 years since I raised my right hand to serve my neighbors and take an oath after a special election. And to be here on my anniversary, it might not be ours, I'm gonna call it mine, is very sincerely special to me. It is significant to know that with the historic investments, Jennifer Hoff, are you listening? The historic investments, she's our forever school board president, she's not anymore in William Penn, but we have spent so much time on text, on the phone. The historic investments in the next 12 months are going to give neighbors who call my office right now, and Representative Zabels and Senator Williams and Senator Carney, they will get a tax break as a result of these investments of state dollars going into our schools. When we think about all the challenges that we have in 2022, from the surge of violence to the emotional trauma children have endured, learning loss throughout the pandemic, these dollars are going to fill in the gap and be the first of a big investment. And although it might seem like it took a while, we all are standing here in unity to say that if you don't stop fighting, I said if you don't stop fighting, you will get to a point where there is victory for families who are depending on you to speak on their behalf in Harrisburg. And so we are thrilled today. We are thrilled. And it would not be possible without our governor. So this might be his last budget, but let's make some noise to let him know we are thrilled for him fighting with us for all of our families across the entire Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.